like you've never been before. The life you knew in a thousand pieces on the floor. And words fall short in times like these, when this world drives you to your knees. You think you're never gonna get back to the you they used to be. Tell your heart to beat again. Close your eyes and breathe it in. Let the shadows fall away. Step into the light of grace. Yesterday is a closing door. You don't live there anymore. Say goodbye to where you've been. And tell your heart to beat again. That word wash over you. It's alright now. Love's healing hands have pulled you through. So get back up, take step one. Leave the darkness, feel the sun. 'Cause your story's far from over, and your journey's just begun. Tell your heart to be. Close your eyes and breathe it in. Let the shadows fall away. Step into the light of grace. Yesterday's a closing door. You don't live there anymore. Say goodbye to where you've been. And tell your heart to beat. Everything for your good. Tell your heart to beat again. Close your eyes and breathe it in. Let the shadows fall away. Step into the light of grace. Yesterday is a closing door. You don't live there anymore. Say goodbye to where you. Thank you.
to live. There's nothing you can do like your childhood room when you're home for a long weekend. Everything's the same, but it all feels different. I remember when I used to know that I was safe next to you. Now I'm standing in the same place, and I don't feel anything at all. 'Cause letting go of you feels like I'm letting go of me. Without you here, I won't know who I am or who to be. If I walk away, I'm scared I'll never see you again. But I'm fighting for a memory. I'm starting to forget, 'cause the thought of losing you is sinking in. You were the ground that I used to stand on. Now the familiar's gone and I'm trying to hold on. I've been trying to resist it, trying to keep it at a distance, oh. But I'm standing in the same place, and I don't feel anything at all. 'Cause letting go of you feels like I'm letting go of me. Without you here, I won't know who I am or who to be. If I walk away, I'm scared I'll never see you again. But I'm fighting for a memory.
you're my mom.
We are going to miss you. Thank you all for coming today to help us as a family.
celebrate Agnes' life. Although she left us too soon, her memory will forever be in our hearts. Thank you.
Again, I welcome you to the funeral service in loving memory of our beloved Agnes Celise. Let's all stand for the opening rite.
Of the Holy Spirit be with you all
and with your spirit.
in the water of baptism, Agnes Celise died with Christ and rose with him to new life. May she now share with him eternal glory.
my brothers and sisters. We have come together to renew our trust in Christ, who by dying on the cross has freed us from eternal death, and by rising has opened for us the gates of heaven. Let us pray for our sister, that she may share in Christ's victory. And let us pray for ourselves, that the Lord may grant us the gift of His loving consolation. Let us pray. Almighty God and Father, it is our sudden faith that your Son, who died on the cross, was raised from the dead, the first fruit of all who have fallen asleep. Grant that through this mystery, your servant, Agnes Celise, who has gone to her rest in Christ, may share in the joy of this resurrection. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen. Is he seated? We now listen to the first reading from Isaiah chapter 25, verse 6, 8, and 7 to 9. Corinthians chapter 3, verses 20 to 21.
She never showed weaknesses. She properly outside, but within. She was a strong woman and strong faith. When I'm reading about it, I reflect on Job in the Old Testament. If you know who Job is, he is the just man. The devil himself tells God, Job, your servant, if you allow me to tempt him, Job will turn around and curse you, God. And God permits the devil to tempt Job. And so the devil did tempt Job. The devil killed all of Job's children. Job rock bottom, crying out loud, mourning for his children. But Job did not curse God. The devil tells God, allow me again to tempt him. This time, he will curse you, God. And God said, go ahead. This time, the devil give Job this critical disease, soft flicking the skin. His wife, Job's wife, and even his friend said, you better give up. Why are you still praising your God who are giving you all of this evil? Your children already passed away. You are so sick. All of your possessions is gone. You rock bottom. Why are you still have faith in your God?
Job said.
And Job, you know, he is what I came into this world. From dust I shall return to dust. God gave me life. God will take away my life. I still praise God. And this is exactly as I reflect upon Agnes Celise. She's suffering for the last 3 years of her life with her sickness, in pain, and yet she's strong and still have faith in God. According to the sun. You know, my brother and sister, life, we learn that life is full of pain and suffering. Yes? Each and every one of us somehow have to go through some kind of pain or suffering. Whether physical pain, physical suffering, or spiritual pain or suffering. We all want to go through that. The question most people ask for century and even now, and I think to the end. People will say, Father God, you're always preaching about God is love, God is compassionate, God is all beautiful, good God. Why so much suffering and pain in the world? I don't know the answer, to be honest. But I can. Reflecting on God Himself, which is our Lord Jesus Christ. Brother and sister, you have to know that Lord Jesus Christ is God. The Holy Trinity God. God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. God the Son is Jesus Christ. God Himself came into this world because of our pain and suffering. He experienced like The moment he taken his last breath on the cross, he said, "Father, forgive them, for they're not knowing what they're doing." At that moment, God the Father looked down and saw his son sacrifice his own life, expiate for all our sins. Salvation happened, my brother and sister, through our Lord Jesus Christ, through our God. So my brother and sister, God, Jesus must suffer for himself and for us. So brothers and sisters, we all suffer one way or another, physical pain or spiritual pain. Suffering and pain, nobody want that. But is there a meaning behind, perhaps? What is it? I don't know. But from our Lord Jesus Christ, we learn that our God did suffer just like us. So he can give us life. But my brother and sister, notice that in the Bible, after our Lord Jesus Christ died on the cross, 3 days after, he resurrected. He came back to life. We too. Those of us going through life, experiencing pain and suffering, we will resurrect with Christ too. Even this mortal body will die, like Agnes, the physical body is returned to earth. But the soul, one day Jesus will rise, give a resurrection of the body. Our body too. So, every time we go through physical pain or suffering, remember, God was there. He healed us. He is with us. Speaking of physical pain, I am in pain right now, my brother. Speaking of living, I am in pain. And this pain, if anybody, raise your hand, if anybody knows what gout is. Gout. Anybody? Do you know what gout is? Nobody knows gout? Yes. Fortunately. Gout. I have been experiencing gout right now, my brother and sister. And people said that the doctor said gout is either genetic or what he. And the food that you should stay away, because food that create high urine will convert it to urine accident. And that will land in your joint and it's painful. Red meat, one of all. And most of all, you must stay away from alcohol. And Father John will be a lovely Saturday. And that's what happened. My birthday was January 1st. New Year what? So there's no reason to celebrate, right? I think I had a little bit of too much panic in. That's why I suffered out. And it's painful. And it's because it's coming from God. No, it's coming from me. Yes? Because I knew if I do that, I would experience pain. And yet, I chose to do so. My brother and sisters, we all gather here, as I said in the beginning, to say farewell to Andy Agnes Celise. She was once with us, now she's gone. But she, like Job, perseveres to the end, endures to the end, strong woman, and always a baby in law. And her reward, no doubt, applies to what I'm doing. No doubt, our Lord Jesus Christ welcomed her. And one day you will see her again. So now, my brother and sister, as we live our life, going through this earthly life, we will face a lot of pain and suffering. But remember, our God did suffer and pain himself. So he healed us. He knows how we're going through. Our attitude and one all the time we go into crisis like that, we call out to God, Father, Lord Jesus Christ, come and help me. That is how I can treat my brother. So let us say farewell, let me have this serious for the last time. Cry if you want to, but know that she is with our Heavenly Father. Amen?
Amen.
Please stay.
This one we can say, driver of PJ424, you are stressed in traffic. Driver of PJ424, you are stressed in traffic. This is your intercession and prayers, this is a poem. After each prayer, we sing some of the spirit of Kumbaya. We as a community, peace and love, continue to fulfill for our duty, being as one family and a precious man. We pray to the Lord.
Celise, Agnes, Celise, Agnes, Celise,
shedding of sins. During the signing, we will have a special remission.
Please stand. Beloved brothers and sisters, with longing for the coming of God's kingdom, let us offer our prayer to the Father.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Before we go our several ways, let us take leave of our sister. May our farewell express our affection for her. May it ease our sadness and strengthen our hope.
During the blessing we sing, you raise me up.
Oh,
you came back from heaven and I could look at you, would I fumble for the words? Would I be a little shy? Would I bust right out with laughter or break right down and cry? Oh, if you came back from heaven, would it be like it was then? Could we just pick up where we left off and try it all again? Oh, if you came back from heaven, it would freeze me in my tracks. And I hope God knows if He let you go, I'd never send you back. Feel the same? Do you still have the same touch? And will you whisper softly, 'cause you've missed me so much? Have you heard all my prayers when I lay down at night? And did you feel my body when I held your pillow tight? Would it be like it was then? Could we just pick up where we left off and try it all again? Oh, if you came back from heaven, it would freeze me in my tracks. And I hope God knows if He let you go, I'd never send you back. Again, while I see, I hope He knows if you go, you'll be bringing me. Oh, if you came back from heaven, would it be like it was then? Could we just pick up where we left off and try it all? God knows if He let you go, I'd never send you back. I hope God knows if He let you go, I'd never send you back.
Okay. Sunday morning with no church bells ringing. If you watch as the heart of a child breaks in two, you've seen a picture of me without. Sunday morning with no church bells ringing. If you watch as the heart of a child breaks in two, you've seen a picture
know. Thank God, church, with nobody praying. If you've ever looked up at a sky all blue, then you've seen a picture of me without. In a garden where nothing was growing, or stood by a river where nothing was flowing. If you've seen a rose unkissed by the
into. You've seen a picture.
know thank God, church, with nobody praying. If you've ever looked up at a sky with no one.